I created the ultimate challenge on this billion-dollar yacht, which just so happens to be the largest yacht in the world. It's a floating metropolis stretching nearly 4 football fields and holds a capacity of almost 10,000 people. My wife thinks that we're here on a nice vacation, but little does she know that she's about to compete in the biggest challenge of her life.
Ride the flow, rider.
Each contestant will draw random challenges out of a hat that account for points that will ultimately be tallied at the end of the cruise in a winner-take-all duel of the century. What's at stake, you may ask? Public humiliation. Introducing the Shirt of Shame, a shirt carried through the Kelly ancestors for generations as a sign of failure. You do not, I repeat, you do not want to wear the Shirt of Shame.
Challenge your partner to a game of putt-putt, winner takes points.
Come back. Oh my. Are you kidding me?
Sheesh.
Ooh. Pretty good.
Let's go ahead and let me put it in.
That's what she said.
Nope.
To a restricted area of the ship.
Doesn't count.
That's so cheap.
Challenge your partner to a game of pig. Winner takes point.
You kidding me?
You have to play left hand.
So despite my broken hand, your boy was balling like Michael Jordan. I was making shot after shot after shot, and before I knew it, it was P.I.G. and a point for me.
Challenge your partner to a game of ping pong, winner takes the points. All right, 1-0. Game point.
That's how winning is done.
Get someone to laugh at one of your jokes. Are you kidding me?
Can I tell you a joke to try to get you to laugh?
Sure.
Okay. So what did the fish say when it swam into the wall?
I don't know.
Damn.
Well, it's safe to say that that guy didn't find me funny at all. And therefore, I get 0 points for that.
Beat 3 employees on the ship in rock, paper, scissors.
Yeah, let's go.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Oh, that's one.
That's
one. Ride the zip line on a ship. Great.
So even though I knew I'd probably get turned away, I decided to go and ask if I could ride the zip line.
Will you allow me to do this for this?
We got a chance.
Unfortunately, due to complications with my broken hand, they eventually had to turn me away, which led to an opportunity for Haley to steal another point.
How does it feel that you stole a point?
Get a stranger to do the Titanic pose with you.
Okay. So my challenge is I have to get somebody to do the Titanic pose with me. Would you do that with me? In front of you?
Wait.
Right here, right, looking out of the ocean, right here. Yeah.
Oh yeah, that's good. Right there.
I think we're having a moment.
Good.
Get a stranger to make a handshake with you.
All right, so you ready to do it?
Yeah.
Doing it for real this time?
Yeah, that's good. Cool.
All right, ready. Boom. Yeah! Hey.
Challenge someone to a dance off.
What in the world?
No.
Yeah, the second you asked him, I knew he was going to say no.
I said any pool, he said no.
That was a weak cannonball, but we got to give it to you. We'll give it to you.
challenge someone to a race. Okay, that's something I can do.
So while competing for this challenge, I decided to challenge myself by running a half marathon while indulging in a slice of pizza for every mile I covered. Unfortunately, this meant having to pass on the opportunity to race a stranger for a point, as my body just couldn't handle any further exertion.
Make it to the top of the rock climbing wall.
So despite severe motion sickness, fear of heights, and the fear of me making a comeback in the challenge, Haley scaled up that rock climbing wall like it was her job. And just like that, she had another point.
Slices of pizza in less than a minute.
3, 2, 1, go.
With only 3 slices left to devour within the designated time frame, the competition hung in the balance. Would she rise to the challenge and secure victory, or crumble under the weight of the pressure?
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and you fail.
Challenge your partner to a race down the abyss slide.
I want to. Sing a song at karaoke night. Wow. Why am I getting the hard ones?
How do you feel about being up next for karaoke?
Not so sure about it.
Challenge your partner to a race up every flight of stairs.
Oh yeah.
16 flights of stairs.
So we battle back and forth, and it's coming down to a winner take all. Ready?
Set. Go.
This is not fair. He takes 2 steps at a time.
I am victorious. I am the winner. Lungs are burning, and my legs are very tired right now.